Disgruntled customers are threatening to launch a class action against Flight Centre for imposing a $300 per person cancellation fee on grounded holidays. Many have told Justine Conway they simply want their money back.
An Alaskan cruise was on Karen Dalton's bucket list. Now all she has is the brochure and the stress of getting her money back.
I'll never book through a travel agent again.
Like thousands of Australians with broken travel dreams, Karen is trying to get a refund on her holiday. She booked it through Flight Centre. When she asked for her money back, she was told she would have to pay a cancellation fee first.
It's a $300 per person cancellation fee. There were two people on our booking, so for us it's $600.
For families with multiple bookings, cancellation fees are entering the thousands.
Some of those people are at their wit's end. Some are in worse financial situations than others. In today's day and age, because of what's happening, everybody's money is important to them.
More than 2,000 people have joined the Facebook group Flight Centre Give Us Our Refunds, but the travel agency won't budge. In a statement, Flight Centre says the fees reflect the fact that staff have performed the service customers requested making bookings and the significant time it's taken them to secure refunds from airlines and other suppliers, going on to add that customers can choose to keep their money on file to put towards future travel.
After this experience, I definitely am not booking anything through them again.
Consumer law advocates are encouraging customers to challenge the fees.
I think a flat fee of $300 does raise concerns. Cancellation fees should be reasonable in the context of the particular booking.
Leading some to investigate the potential for a class action.
I refuse through every fibre of my existence to pay an unrealistic or unreasonable fee.
Justine Conway, Nine News.